In memory of Campbell Lipscomb Jr., one of our own employees, a kindly Christian man. John Velty Ankeny, beautiful tenor soloist, professor, hard-working and humble, died much too young. John Harold Moffat, World War II POW, made beautiful miniature furniture. Sweet man with a dry sense of humor. If Bennett served your family member any time in the past, send us their photo. Log on to BennettFuneralHomes.com. Click on the TV icon for more information.